A lot is at stake with the next budget. What the councillors should really be doing is listening to the people who live in the ward, see what services they want, see if there's any services that they might do without in order to increase services in other regards. But ultimately, it's what they think and not what other councillors or other people think that matters, the people who you represent.